They get the quarterback in the shotgun and give him a lot of room to make decisions. He'll have to get good protection from his line to make things work, though.
He steps out around the 44-yard. He's taken down.
Want to give his team the field position advantage.
defense. And he throws right away. Finds the junior. Down the sideline. The 10. Throws quick to the receiver.
Played game for the most part. Middle Tennessee State probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.
Here's another look at our selection for the EA Sports Player of the Game. For the Zips, they continue their winning ways at 4-0. And for the Blue Raiders, they fall to 3-2 on the season. For EA Sports, Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler saying thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.